Next pest of the sugarcane is a Scripophaga nivella. The common name of this pest is a sugarcane top borer. Distributed throughout India. Habits, if we talk about habits of this pest, it is again feed on the alternative host like Sirkanda, Kahi, these are both are the alternative host for this plant, for this pest. And if we talk about their morphology, it has silver white body, dark black eyes, about 20 to 40 mm in size, red hairs which cover, brown or red hair cover the tip of the anal segment. There are 4 to 5 overlapping roots are present over the year. And it is very active from the April to the October months of the year. Systematic position, it lies in the family Pyrrhelidae, and order is a Lepidoptera. Life history, it is their life history is not in your syllabus, so you can skip. If you want to study the life history of this pest, you can study from the book. Here I skip the life history of the sugarcane top borer. Now directly comes to the damage of this pest. If we talk about the damage, first we study how they feed or how they infest the, in which way they infest the sugarcane. So if we talk about the immature stage, caterpillar is a feeding stage and very active stage of this pest. They bore the top 4 to 5 nodes throughout the midrib of an unfurled leaf. A very young shoot is infested by the caterpillar, and they again bore the cane and making the tunnel. Just because of they damage the xylem and phloem tissue, and so plant is unable to take nutrients and water from the soil, and that's why they ultimately leads to the death of the plant. And curling of the tops of the plant is called a dead herd disease, which is again caused by this pest. So there is almost 5 to 30% loss of the yield takes place. So now comes to the last point, that is a control or management of this pest. Again, the infestor shoots are cut and burned by the farmers or destroyed in any way. Next, egg clusters or moss should be collected and destroyed. Cut off the destroyed cane tops and boring and wintering leaves before the mid of the February. Actually, it means when infestation of this pest started in the field, just a farmer should be very active, actively cut the infested part of the plant, and they should be destroy these infested part of the crop. So that is again very hectic job for the farmers. So easy method is that is again a chemical control. Carbofuran and forate is both are the very active and effective chemical control measures, where these both are chemicals are easily available in the market, which can farmer used by the spraying them on the infested field. So that is about the third pest of the sugarcane. By this, your pest of the sugarcane are completed today. So next, in the next video or online lecture, we can discuss the pest of the next crop. Thank you very much. Aap books leke usme se padhna start karo.